Hi folks, I'm walking through the woods right now and I just needed to tell you why y'all need to follow Mary Lambert. Yesterday I got a retweet from one of my favorite directors. Mary Lambert's the director of Pet Sematary and Pet Sematary 2 and Step Up and a bunch of other things. And I was so excited to just be acknowledged by somebody I respected so much. And then I looked and I saw her follower count. It's like a little over 1,000. And I'm like, well, I know I have less than 200 followers. I should really be worrying about my own. But honestly, it just blew my mind. Like, why aren't you guys following Mary Lambert? Pet Sematary was one of the most iconic American horror movies. And nobody but a woman like Mary could have directed that. I'm gonna skip right to the scene right after Gage gets hit by the truck. That photo montage and just the raw, visceral emotion of child loss could have only been directed by a woman like Mary. She just has such a way of tapping into that really like deep place within us all. And I absolutely love the movie. I mean, South Park, you guys kind of owe her. Maybe you should retweet her more or something, you know, down that road. Kind of appeared in several episodes. I mean, Fred Gwynne, the, you know, Herman Munster guy, it's like she just peeled that character right off of the pages of the book. And he was so perfect. And not only was the casting great, but just the whole movie was so beautifully directed. And then Pet Sematary 2, that I'm pretty sure there wasn't even a sequel to the book. Stephen King, correct me if I'm wrong. Thank you very much, Horror Daddy. The point is, it was still a spectacular movie anyway. I mean, when has a novel had an adapted sequel that was so good like that? But 90% of the directors in Hollywood are male. 10% are female. And I'm not saying that it should be more than 50% female directors, even though, you know, women kind of, you know, need their due. I just want it to be like 50-50. And Mary Lambert needs to direct more movies because she has such an amazing eye and such an amazing talent. And I just need to tell you guys that I'm kind of out of breath because I'm overwhelmed by emotion right now. And it's a beautiful day in January in Virginia here. I'm just walking to go walk a dog right now. And y'all should follow Mary Lambert, seriously. I'm not playing around anymore. All right, have a good day.